6 months later. Always.
So are you and I seeing completely different things now?
Yep. We gotta meet up.
There's some serious giggle on my screen. And this giggle defies all laws of physics. They're swinging to the left, swinging to the right.
Wow, that cattle prod was glitched. Alright, I get the key.
Ash, I'm not leaving.
You're not leaving, what?
I'm not leaving.
No, what are you doing? That scene.
I said I'm not leaving my room.
Oh.
Well, I have a TV in there, and a radio that I can put on.
Where'd she go?
See that DB and stuff? I was playing with it. I just got my cattle prod back.
Lucha Libre! Alright, time to meet up.
He turned off my radio.
That guy's coloring doesn't look so good. He was all black. And he keeps fading in and out of color. Should have got the melee instead of the firearm. Hello, where you go? I just got shocked by the cattle prod.
I'm shocking everybody with the cattle prod.
It's like 1v.
I've got 3 on me right now.
Ow, ow. It's 1v3 cattle prod.
You should consider yourself lucky. These guys have machetes.
Oh shoot, you're dying?
Yeah. Dying for sure.
I gotta mess with these bozos. I don't think I can help you.
Are you telling me that you have a gun?
I don't. Oh wow.
What are you using?
I'm using my fists.
Hey, yeah. I need a gun. It's got attacked by three or four people with a machete.
Shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
I just got a trophy.
I knew she was here. What was the trophy?
Silent killer.
You can charge up the cattle prawn, right?
I don't know. Just never tried.
Ow. Roll out. I wish there was like a combat roll. Look at that tush.
I don't know what the passcode is. What's the passcode, Ash?
I think I can help.
I sure hope so.
I just gotta get out of here. You got one more guy. Oh, you gotta watch him do the passcode, Death! You gotta watch him!
Oh, I didn't know that.
He was about to do it!
I thought you knew the passcode.
No!
It was gonna be like, you had to tell me the passcode or something.
You well, gotta do then. The passcode.
Well.
This isn't good.
I can crack this code. Maybe they'll just send another person in.
Yeah,
there's somebody walking right now. I couldn't release. Oh, okay. Got it.
Alright, what's the passcode?
I don't remember. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's the second. I don't know, are ours the same?
It's 123. Like, 123.
Alright, so this one would be 221.
Alright. Whoops, wrong one.
Go, huh?
Was that 221 all on the top row, or...?
No. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, 2-2 from the top, and then 1 from the bottom.
Okay. 2-2 middle?
Solid. Yeah.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in the lockers.
Oh, I thought we were in the same place now. I was wrong.
Nope, I'm casually waiting for you.
I still have enemies
that's cool.
to deal with.
I get to watch you.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice. Watch out, he has a gun. They both have LMGs.
My kick fell short. Okay.
Oh, nice. Nice. Oh.
Did I not kill him?
He's a new one, I think.
I'm like exhausted.
Leg you better watch out. Watch out. Watch out, Death. You better run.
I can't do anything. Need stamina.
I think I can help you out.
In what
but
way?
I kind of went past the point of no return on my end.
Yeah, I'll be fine once I get some stamina.
But you got this, right, Dev?
Yep. It's no problem. Anything in here for me? No.
He's getting back up after that attack. He ain't
guess
coming
I
back
can't
from
that.
That
other one in. It's not. I think they just keep sending people in.
I believe I might have messed us up. Because I had a camera with a gun in that room.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Now I know I'm supposed to help you out. If you happen to not make this one.
I'm gonna make it.
But I don't think I can because it gave me a checkpoint once I made it to the room. I think you just gotta take out the machine guy and just do the... Okay, gotta take out him and just do the code real quick. Lickety-split. Voila!
No problem. Look at us with our clothes off.
Jake! Well, you have something.
Well, you have something. Convenient.
Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. Done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. Said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. And ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to
do with it. Look at that scarf.
But his blood does.
She's prioritizing.
Nice. Why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. Just saying. Man that I am.
All this stuff was just sitting in a locker, huh?
At least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
No winter coat, though.
What?
Nope.
You can blame your father all you
want. Well, 6 months later, remember, it's not winter anymore.
True, true, but you know, you think she'll be styling. Hey, thank you so much, Foxy, for that host. Be sure to follow him back, guys, because he's a part of the Indie Army stream team as well. Rob says, it's magic death.
What's magic?
I have no idea. I'm trying to think back on what he said. First, we need a way to contact them. Ah, here's how I do my baseball slide. But I think I alerted him.
Maybe just a bit.
Just a smidge. There's some ammo over here.
Okay. I don't want to be up here anymore.
I'm on the way.
He mutated into something. I ran up there just swinging at him.
Oh, yeah. I remember them.
What is that?
It's like the lizard off of Jurassic Park. Watch out.
Gonna spit at me?
Yeah.
This.
Well, it's time to fight.
What's we gonna fight?
With my fists.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I don't have any ammo. Well, I have a few bullets in there.
The Resident Evil fans who can't really move on from the past say that it was bad. But for me, I actually enjoyed Resident Evil 6. It's like playing through an action movie.
Oh, look at this.
Whoa, where'd you go? Oh yeah, you found another... Pff, that chair just kind of...
I was just talking about the bed.
Went floppy on us, but it's very nice. The very fancy. But it's a good game, in my opinion. Plus, it's got co-op. It was highly unnecessary.
You sure?
Alright, trying to remember. Let's keep searching about, because I think the more ID cards we get, we can open up this chest that gives us a gun. No, he's mutating.
He didn't have a chance. Oh, that could beat me up.
Nice slam dunk. Again. That's where he goes now. Okay. We can't get through that. It's an invincible.
Yeah, apparently not.
He's backing away. Nope. That was a diversion. Alright.
We defeated. There was a medal right
there. Everybody in the room.
Two of them.
Nice.
Quick way down. I wanted to jump kick that.
Well, guess what? You can't always get what you want. Alright, we went through that door. Oh, there's some ammo on that. Did we go through here? Yes? I don't know. This place is kind of confusing.
Alright, Ash, this one's mine.
Alright, get it! Nice! Got some C4. I think 4 is what we need. Oh, that's blocking us.
I haven't seen it anymore. He stopped me right when I got. Maybe I should shoot.
Yeah, shooting them would be more effective.
What's going on with him, huh?
He's turning into like a spider.
I like that he still used his gun to shoot this.
Oh, here's an ID. Watch out, it's Jurassic Park!
Never stood a chance.
One more for good measure. Oh, Rob said the gun in the locker.
Oh, yeah. It's like it was thing that just meant for us.
It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding.
Really? They won't let me do that again?
Crappy room they had me in.
Well, I'm out of ammo.
I don't have many shots at all.
Wait, before we take him down, we might want to do this first.
Do what?
Open the door, but they're kind of shooting at us.
I was hoping there'd be ammo filled in these things.
As soon as we go to the door, we're running.
Oh, it spit on me.
Watch out, you might wanna take a shower and wash that off. You don't know where he's been.
I jump kicked the gong.
Oh, that thing has some range.
Yep.
Well, that's just sad. Oof, I should probably conserve my shots. I'm running low. I hear. Yep.
Yeah, I'm out of stamina. German suplex time.
Yeah. It's not like how 4 is or 1 two or three or zero. It sort of picks up the style of how 5 was, but tweaked it just a bit. Instead of actually using the herbs themselves, you get Tic Tacs. I call them Tic Tacs, but it's this little box that you chew. Alright, we need 10.
10 of them?
We're missing some.
Missing a lot.
You wanna go back?
It's up to you. I don't even know what's in there. I'll follow your lead, though. You wanna go back, we'll go back.
Yeah. I mean, we're pretty close.
Oh, a guy dropped down as I jumped up. How do you get up?
I used the spinny thing, remember?
Okay.
Because like I said, as soon as we open that door, the tank rolls in, and we pretty much can't come back here and use the chips.
Hmm.
Alright. Ah, Cold Veronica. Now that's a good one. See, we have this area right over here. Ah, this is in the swimming pool. It's one right there. I forgot how we get to the pool. This just takes us back here. Shh, I'm hiding. He did a combat roll. Oh no, sir. Nice.
Sneak in there. Wait. Bush.
There we go. See, he has something.
He's gotta kill some.
That's 7.
But we know we need in that swimming pool somehow.
I think we go back to the door and I open it. I put 3 in and it opens a door. And then we go into the swimming pool and I think that's how we get the other 3 that we need. So we've already scoured this place up and down. Just make sure that the library, we didn't miss anything. And the pathetic death scream though. Yeah. I want to knock the table down.
Yeah.
Push all the tables.
Says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east.
2, 3.
All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. I'm trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez.
Get it.
I'm sorry.
Nice. Two more.
Ooh. They are tappy campers.
No, they are not. Not ammo.
I just picked some up. Now I'm out of ammo.
Oh! Spider bit me. This is not good with no ammo.
Yep. Looks like I'm bringing out the elephant.
Oh, I was gonna say, I got a sniper rifle.
I think having puzzles in the Resident Evil series is just their spiel now. Their shtick.
Did you kill that spider?
No, he's still alive.
Hmm.
Oh, I found him.
Nice.
Spider.
Need to mix my herbs.
Spider.
Oh. Mix herbs real quick so that I can pick up another.
Oop, out of ammo. Need help?
Oh, I got one of those lizards. Spit on me from behind.
Well, that's not good, because we got a lot of people in here. Is he still outside? Yeah.
Somewhere out there. I don't think he can get in. I think he's too big for the single door.
It's a double door.
Yeah, but only one's open.
I just saw him open up a door, Death. He can get through.
A lizard?
Yeah. He like slammed it open and then like aggressively slammed it shut once he realized that he couldn't get through our door. You want to see something cool?
Besides this watermelon right here?
No. Watch me.
Oh, I want him. I don't think that guy upstairs likes it.
A little
there was a metal sitting on it.
Throwback. No, you had to play the piano to get the metal.
Once?
Yep.
Where
is he? Oh, he's stuck up there.
He's up there behind that thing, yeah. Did you kill him?
No.
That's all the medals, though. We got them all. Oh wait, no. Do we need 10 more?
I think we might need 10 more.
Oh, I figured it was just 10 total.
Alright, we know for sure one's in this bathhouse.
Pretty nice looking bathroom.
Alright, and I know one's in the water.
In the one.
Yep.
But where? Oh, you got it. Okay.
Where'd the lizard go? I'm scared now.
You learned how to open doors. You left.
Wait. You hear that?
I chose to ignore it.
I heard him.
Oh, there he is.
I don't see why they would. Oh, I gotta fight. I gotta beat him up. I can't beat him up. I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh, wait. Am I dead? Nope.
He went into the bathhouse.
And stamped.
Close the door.
Thanks, cuz...
You are welcome.
I see another medallion here. I see another medallion, like, besides the one I picked up. It's under the table. Watch out! Lizard man's...
Lizard... Tried to spit on me.
I'd hate to... Okay, he went off to his own little world again. Alright, I'm using this. I'm not using it. Shoot, I wasted a bullet.
Lizard's back and the guy morphed. Alright, the lizard's dead. That guy's dead. We're good.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to crawl on that table.
Crawl... Table. How does one crawl under the table?
Is that a glitch, or...? You know what? We don't need it. We got...
Sure.
We got more than enough. It would be nice to have 12.
What would be 12?
I don't know. But it would be nice to have 12. Yep. Have a tic-tac. That's what I call them. And we open that area.
Right. So those other ones were just for fun? Is that what we get if we get that extra one?
Maybe. I don't see why it would stop on 14.
Yeah, you'd think you'd get something.
There was a skill over there. Huh. So nice that the game kind of glitched us on that. Well, I guess, we're not gonna get that last one, which I'm pretty sure that's gonna open up the thing.
Yeah, I'd have to imagine.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin.
They're probably like, yes. Sherry who?
It's okay. We were detained.
Declared you dead.
In China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, before we do...
Let's go! These guys aren't much for conversation.
I wanna see if we can't get that last medallion. I know we can. Alright, sending you up.
Alright, thank you.
Triggered the tank.
Oh, I didn't see that man there.
I gotcha.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Stab me right there. I've got no stamina though, I can't do anything here.
I'm gonna need you over here.
You got it.
Yep, there goes the medallion.
My precious gun. Jesus Christ!
Oh,
alright, so, I didn't realize we were in a chase scene there. I thought that was still part of the so I wasn't running.
Guess what? We gotta run.
Alright, I'm ready now. It just looked like it was still a cutscene.
Oh, that's it, that's the way! Oh my god!
At least we get to see everyone run over.
Yeah. It's like, you get run over by a tank, you get run over by a tank, everybody gets run over by a tank.
As per usual, third time's the charm.
You know it, you just gotta go, what is it? Left. Right.
I've been kind of ignoring
right,
it.
Right again.
Easy.
Yep, and squeezy. Let me just combine these herbs together. And we're in the business.
Oh, people up there, huh?
Yeah, I'm kind of hating myself for not getting that last medallion.
Really?
Yeah, because with 15, that would have done it.
It meant that much to you.
Oh, Lord. It would have been a gun.
True.
Watch out for the tank. I think I need to throw you somewhere.
Not sure where to go. Oh, well then. Hold my head underwater.
Just relieve the pressure. Alright, we gotta go back. This way. There are stairs! I'm stuck on something. Oh, a remote bomb. Goody. Give me all of them.
Never used the last one. I don't even know what that does, but I'm pulling it.
It helps me out.
We all know I can't use those. Oh, there's a guy with a machete.
I see a motorcycle bike.
Swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle.
So what do I do? You're just... Oh, I got the statue again. Oh wait, this lever doesn't work. I gotta find a new lever.
Works. Let's try it again.
Not what I needed. There's some kind of big creature coming.
You want me to... I can't help out.
Oh, now there's multiple of them. I gotta figure out where I need to go to turn the statue.
It's okay, I'm doing it. You just need to survive.
Okay. Oh, well, alright then.
It's to make it more hardcore GX. Just like me doing the flip.
Sherry, I found a bike. These giant monsters have machete.
Well.
We just scoot past you here. Can I get to you now or no?
No, I gotta get to the motorcycles.
Okay. Then I shall continue trying to survive.
I am going the wrong way. I have company.
Oh, I just got shot by a tank.
We're gonna get away. Don't you worry.
Good news is I've killed those monsters for now. We'll see if more come.
Alright. Ooh, screw the motorcycle. Let's take the Lambo.
Yep. I got more monsters.
Alright, I'm here.
And a bunch of guys on machetes.
Alright. I'm a-coming.
Nice.
You ready to jump? You're already here.
Well, I'm ready for this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we would.
You would have been taking off already, like, see you later, tank.